It's Saturday night at a New York City dance club, and the steady beat of electronic dance music, or EDM, signals the start of another night of searching for many of these dancers. They want Molly, lately the drug of choice. It's a nickname given to a pure form of MDMA or ecstasy. And speaking to our undercover cameras, some tell us getting ready for Molly has taken all week.
I know what to do, prepare for it. Dude, I hydrate all week. I drink 11 bottles of water all week. Every time I take like a gram or more, today I'm not taking any much. I didn't take any yet.
Molly has been around for a decade. Originally, it was ecstasy. But just in the last few years, Molly has gone from a known drug to an unknown quantity, a toxic chemical cocktail. Users don't know what they are getting, and one hit can put you in the hospital. She was lucky.
Molly,
deaths from overdoses associated with Molly are being reported across the country.
Shelley Goldsmith's father is convinced a bad batch of the drug is responsible.
Molly is no longer just ecstasy. What it is, according to the DEA, is any of a half dozen variations of extremely dangerous synthetic designer drugs flooding the Western world.
We're seizing larger and larger quantities of methylone and a half a dozen other compounds that we're frequently seeing in these substances that are being marketed as Molly.
And we see the overdoses and even deaths increase?
We have seen a number of deaths attributed to what the abuser thought was Molly. Our kids are really being used as guinea pigs by these drug traffickers.
Kids as guinea pigs for the new drug dealers. Chemists creating their often toxic compounds in labs, mostly in China. The chemicals are imported to the U.S. and Europe, where they're assembled, packaged, and sold to kids who may think it's just the same old MDMA.
When we look at overdose deaths in the United States with these new synthetic compounds, frequently it's very difficult for us to determine what the actual death may have been caused from.
It's taken just 3 years for this flood of new synthetic drugs like these to change the landscape of the illicit drug market in this country. As CNN has shown, the drugs known as spice, N-bomb, bath salts can be bought easily over the internet, mailed directly to your home. We tested this packet of Afghan Ultra Black, supposedly synthetic marijuana. It had a hidden surprise.
That is the tryptamine, the hallucinogen.
At this DEA lab, products with the same exact label in the same exact package yield wildly different results.
They may have different drugs. They may have drugs in different concentrations. And then within the amount of plant material, the concentration differs.
It is information not likely to be involved in the decision of whether to ingest or not ingest a pill, a powder, a packet at a dance club on a Saturday night in New York. Here, night after night, and in clubs across the U.S., the real dangers of Molly are being felt one hit, one overdose, one death at a time. For Out Front, Drew Griffin, CNN, Washington.